'Cause I'm overcome in this war of hearts.